be the jet pull up. Only take one time for my nigga pull up with the choppers and a 100-round drum. Caught a no for one time and they gone. What type of shit that you want?
Type of shit that you
want? What type of drug that you want?
Why
are in the label, we put them on.
You rich nigga.
Championship. You know that we win and one this year.
We win another one.
Put my eyes on you, I'm looking at you. Only take one time for me to check it out with you.
Gas,
gas. Only take one time. Set a club up one time. Only take one time for me to check it out with you.
Gas, gas.
Only take one time for me to set a club up one time.
Go.
Only take one time.
Only take one.
Only take one time for me to check it out with you.
Everybody, this is Paul Ross from Cookies Dance Troupe.
Hi, Gina Hong here.
Welcome, Gina. Today on Channel 9 News, we have STEEZY covering the absolutely wonderful event of Happiness Is Now presents Summer Intensive SI number season 11
dance camp.
Cool. Today was a super packed class, as all of the other classes were. Super tiring, super sweaty. As you can see, I maxed out my shirt. My entire shirt is maxed out.
It's like 85% done.
Yep. We went in full energy and control today.
I agree.
What'd you think?
I agree.
All right, here we go. So, three tips that we can give you to help you from this piece specifically. First tip, make sure that you drag out your moves. When I usually dance other people's choreography and my own, I like to try to see where point A and point B is for each phrase of music, and I kind of try to take my time between sitting into A and dragging out all the way to B. By doing that, you can kind of... Gina?
I agree.
All right.
Second tip.
Second tip.
I would say, after you find the understanding, the character of the song, you want to find a human connection with each movement. You know, you don't want it to just have picture, place, groove. You want to give it purpose, you know, give it character, give it carisma. So yeah, personality.
Personality. Mm-hmm. Third and final tip, and then we'll get out of your face. Mm-hmm. Make sure that you just be happy, because happiness is now. Okay, scratch that. Third tip. I'm gonna say, keep taking class. It has nothing to do with this piece, but I mean, the more you take class, the more you're able to adapt. And I guess what you could take from this last tip is being able to adapt to other people's choreography. The more classes you take, the more variety of choreographers you take, the more like easier it would be to kind of like make it your own when you take a different person's class.
Definitely.
So, yeah. So if you're not used to it tonight, go back, practice it at home, or take more class, some technique classes, and try it again. And
work.
I'm pretty sure it'll get a lot easier.
Work.
This is Paul Ross, Channel 9 News.
Gina Hong.
Channel 9 News.
Channel 9 News.
We also like to thank Happiness Is Now, TM, and STEEZY for covering this and making us feel like kings and queens.
Thank you.
Kings and queens are next.
Shout out to Cookies. Shout out to Ground Fam.
Shout out to Cookies, Ground Fam.
Ground beef. Peace and blessings, y'all.